It's the North American brown house wood floor glass bowl spider. Often found deep within the depths of big glass bowls and lots of change. But the problem with the North American brown wood floor bowl glass spider,
oh my god, dude,
is it gets stuck sometimes in the glass bowls with cups wedged in the hole to block them from getting out.
What's going on?
Oh my god.
You still have it?
Yeah.
I just want to know how that kind of stuff sneaks in your house without you knowing
how
about
did
it.
You do it?
Don't interrupt me.
Are you recording?
Yep. Oh, God.
He's terrifying.
Whoa, look at him.
Shit.
The North American brown house glass ball floor spider. It eats change. He's like, damn it. I knew this was going to happen if I went inside. End up in a green bowl with a bunch of smelly change.
Oh my god.
It's just science. Dude, his legs, he's like, what if he was playing a music song right now? He should be a phone circuit board operator. He could like really switch that shit super fast. Again, signing off. A guest speaker here. The North American brown hardwood floor glass bowl spider. Signing off. We'll tune in tomorrow and see if it's still alive.